called Chinnamwood. It's not a, actually we're in England, about a place I used to walk through, going through the Tesco store. So this is called Mr. Perkins, which is a cat I used to have. He lived outdoors unless I was sitting on the veranda playing. And I'd go like that keeping time. And he positioned himself underneath my foot so he could the back rub while I was playing. That's why I have such impeccable timing today. Mr. Pepper.
Thank you.
these songs are from my new Drag City record on solo guitar, but this is from my other one called The Lost Tacoma Session.
Sessions.
Which I did with that guy's name?
None of the other ones are like
that. Yeah, that guy. Called Cosmic Hiccup. This is from the So when I was a kid, my dad and I would go to fishing at a place called East Fork in Kentucky. And there were two brothers that you'd see once in a while, and they noodle for snapping trout. Those were so delicious. What they did is one guy would stand up, and the other guy would go underwater. And his brother would hold him by the legs and stick him under the bank. They look like this, maybe. Plus, they were from Kentucky. They didn't have any teeth either, so no teeth, no fingers. Sometimes you get the head, sometimes you get the tail. Bear with me.
Hey, once again, anyone who really wants to talk loudly, could you please go in the other room? Could you please be respectful to the performer? Thank you. Please.
So this song I kind of wrote in honor of John Fahey. Tried to channel his tortured soul, if you know what I mean. It's called Come Back John. Thank you. got one more for you. Hey, thanks for having me, Stu. Thanks, Greg City, for putting my records out. It's called I Still Ain't Got No Home. Thank you. Thanks for listening.